Hello guys, in this video I will show you if Steam Deck can run without battery. I have a Windows, I also have SteamOS installed. Now I will just shut it down and disassemble. The thing about Steam Deck, I don't know, maybe some of you is asking why do you want to test that? My answer is simple. I think I'm failed when I bought Steam Deck because I haven't played portable games on my own before, but I played a lot on PC. And when I bought Steam Deck, I realized that I don't like portable gaming at all. So now I'm facing the question if I should sell it, or maybe I can make it less portable and turn it into a console with the Steam Deck dock. When you don't need portability, you can just plug it into a power source and don't have any problems with battery at all. When it comes to portable gaming, I think I missed some key problems that portable gaming has. The first problem is I cannot actually dive into game. I used to play on bigger screens and I feel really immersed in a well-designed game. And with this small screen, I don't feel like I'm in the game. I'm just somewhere here trying to play my game. Okay.
The next thing I missed is controls. I used a keyboard and mouse, and I smoothly navigate any game with these manipulators. But I found that on Steam Deck, I'm constantly fighting the controls, which takes me away from actual game world. I'm also missing competitive possibilities. On Steam Deck, I can only compete with Nintendo Switch players. The frame rate, the input limitations, all bad.
As you can see, I'm not super pro in disassembly, but still, I'm trying to do my best because I'm curious. This thing is now unplugged, and now I will try to plug ordinary power bank that came with the deck, and we should see if it's running or not without battery. So as you can see, it runs okay without battery on Windows. The cooler is blowing very strong, stronger than usual. Let's see what is going on with battery. It says no battery present. Let's shut down and restart into SteamOS. To restart in SteamOS, I'm pressing minus and power. And in the boot manager, I choose SteamOS. As you can see, the SteamOS is running fine. The cooler is still blowing very hard, though. So we have no information about battery, and I will show you which kind of system I have. Let's check for updates. Checking, up to date. Okay, so I have 3410. And this is the all other information. As you can see, Steam Deck is running okay without battery. Let's just show it once again. Here we have battery detached and it works fine. Everything works. It's just fan making more noise than usual. So that's all. Have a nice day. Oh, and I forgot to verify one more thing. What if I unplug the cable without battery? Punk! And it's dead. No, actually it's just an ordinary thing. Any operating system should handle that normally without any problems.